Hey guys, how y'all doing today? My name is Franchise Fanatic, and welcome back to the channel. And today, if you guys, this is another episode of LEGO Star Wars of the Skywalker Saga. We're still on Kef Burr, and I'm playing as Finn from the Summer Vacation DLC, and we are tackling more of Episode 6, Return of the Jedi. Now, recently, we just rescued Han Solo from the clutches of Jabba the Hutt. Oh, kinda. Because right now, we're actually being banished into the Pit of Carcoon, but we're gonna find out what happens right now. Alright, make sure to subscribe if you're new, like the video if you enjoy, and yeah, let's get into it. So, this is one of my favorite levels in the complete saga, by far. Very iconic. The whole Return of the Jedi movie is very iconic for me in that game, and I've only played this again one time, so we'll see how I like it. I remember enjoying it the first time, but let's do this. There's Boba. Where he loses his job and gets sucked in, and of course that's where the Book of Boba Fett show leads. Very cool stuff. Oh, there's the trailer shot. Nope. Which one first? Blue milk first! Haha! Yeah. That's pretty good. I'm Boba Fett. I'm done taking orders from idiots. Luke's just over there freaking chilling.
I'm done dealing with a bounty hunter.
Oh, what the heck? Oh, that's right. He did that in the movie. I forgot. All right, we're starting off with a boss fight. Here we go. Let's fire.
Oh, yeah? Well, how do you like this?
Okay. Okay, I guess he liked it a lot, actually. Okay.
Okay, well, how do you like this?
Boba Fett's an awesome character, and the Book of Boba Fett's an awesome show. I don't give a fudge if you hate it. I think it's awesome.
There we go. Okay, come on.
Alright, let's get Lando up in here. Doing something other than, freaking standing there in pots and pans and shoot that so I don't blow up myself up. Oh, I see you.
Using the landing gear as cover.
Okay, that didn't work.
Come on out, you dumb bounty hunter.
Okay, alright, I see you. I see you. Yo, he's using an axe? Get them headshots. Oh, use the bowcaster. Here we go. Push! Here we go, one heart down. Yeah, thanks.
Okay.
Oh, that's a homing thingy. That right there is a homing rocket.
How do you like this?
Okay, he liked it. Every frickin' time he likes it, good.
Uh-oh. Oh,
yeah, I'm about to die. Shoot. Okay.
Yeah, suck it, Boba Fett. You jake.
Okay, come on.
You can't scare me, bounty hunter.
Run, 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 run. Okay. Where's Chewbacca? Play as him for a little bit. Get behind the pillar. Okay. All right. That was dope. I mean, Lando got wrecked, but that was still sick. It's like a slow motion. Ah, balls. Okay. Shoot. There. I hit him. Let's go. Did it work?
Boba Fett, where?
He's kicked him.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Get them!
Oh, wait. Luke, you're up. Oops. Try that again. Okay. Try that again. Here we go. Like how in the sequels, Luke's like, I'm gonna resolve this non-violently and show that I'm the best Jedi ever. And this movie's like, ah, fuck it, just kill them all, it doesn't matter. Who cares? Just mass murder. It's fine. Forget about it.
You should have left the smuggler with us.
Oh. Whoosh! Okay. Oh shoot! Wait, how do I get back up? Okay. How do I get up here though? I see. Let me stack these on top of each other. And there we go. Okay, now I'm going to lift this box here, and I'm going to put that over here. Hopefully, I'll be able to climb up. That work? Can't hide from a Jedi Knight.
Hey, R2. Thanks for your help.
Oh, my frames! Jesus Christ! Series X, man, this thing runs like a dream. This is not so good. Alright. Okay. Graphics though. Alright, let me play as R2-D2 here, the waiter. Oh, that's sick, dude. Look at the freaking cup moving. All right, we got to do this. Here we go. Now, I could use that, and I could also do this. I don't know what that is, but I'm doing this one. Now, to save time for the channel here, I'm just going to skip the puzzle. Normally, I do them, but just to save time.
R2, go get Leia. We'll hold off Jabba's guards.
I remember this. Okay. One boss fight to another. Boba Fett, now the Jabba the Hutt. And Salacious B. Crumb. Yo, this is sick though, dude. Yeah, beat the crap out of him. We got him, R2. Come on. Oh, you're messing stuff up in the prequels and the originals. We're gonna get... Oh, jeez. We're gonna get you.
Booyah!
Show some respect.
Oh shoot! Guards! Oh man, they have blasters. Okay. Oh yo! R2's pumping. Oh, that is sick. Forgot that he could electrocute him. That's actually sick. Oh, we gotta beat up Salacious. Where'd you go? Where'd he go? R2, get him up! You dumb Kowaki and monkey son of a
Rick. There we go. Max Rebo's over there still banging away on that drum. Alright, come on, Leia, beat him up. I don't really call this a boss fight, just kind of beat the shit out of Jabba for like 5 minutes. But, you know, it's still fun. Defeat the Gamorrean guards? Okay. Now, while this is happening, Luke is still destroying Boba Fett and just wrecking everything upstairs. So it's kind of, that's why the ship is shaking and all that. Alright. Defeat the Gamorrean guard. Come back here, you dumb pig.
Who else is a dumb pig?
I don't know why. The Gamorrean guards, they look and act like Muscle Man. Oh, shoot. Oh, Leia. You okay, baby? The one time Leia looks actually sexy. In the entire trilogy.
I ever meet this thing again.
Hey, if anything, it's not a boss, but you know, it's cathartic as fudge. I can't reach him. Oh, he's throwing fruit. Where you go? Come back here, you dumb monkey. There we go, we got him. Okay, now what? Oh, wait.
This is our chance.
Okay, come on, beat him up, beat him up. Just punch him in the back of his neck fold, and then... Oh. Okay, that's actually better than... That's actually better than Leia choking him to death with a chain. Him just getting stuck in the ship until it blows up is actually more brutal. Because he's a fat slug, you know what I mean?
Let's go! And don't forget the droids!
Yeah, let's get the fudge out of here. Oh, they use a magnet. Alright, that counts. Boom.
I'll meet you back at the fleet.
Alright, there it is. I'm not even gonna lie, that is more brutal than the movie. Jabba just gets his freaking body wedged in the ship, and then it just explodes. That's insane. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed that level. That was really funny. Alright, a lot of fun. Can't wait to do more. Pretty awesome level. I don't remember all of that, so that was fun. A lot of boss fights, a lot of fun. Beating the crap out of Boba Fett, and then just destroying Jabba the Hutt. Cathartic, fun, cool level. Thank you guys, and we'll see you in the next video.